Oh, we are into two star territory right now. Hashtag believe. I'm in the wrong place. What am I doing? I need to go to the holy place. What am I doing? Forgive me, Utao, for I have sinned. Like, I have a holy location that gave me Constellation 1, what's her name? Raiden. And the godlike sands. And Yomiya and Chu single pulls, although I didn't want her, but everything needs to be done here. How could I miss such an obvious detail? There you go. Easy. What was I doing? Oh my god! Wait a moment. So it trolled. It created crit damage at 4. Then rolled defense and rolled crit damage. Oh. If it does not roll crit rate again, I think I will leave it at 16 and keep it as a spare. Oh, that's a lot of crit damage. Come on. We're in the blessed location, Hu Tao. I believe in you. You can do it. You can do it. You can give me 7.4. Even a 7.3 would be acceptable, but you can do 7.4, please. Please! Very low roll, but it's okay. It's okay. This is a good piece. Fodder or good? Not very good, but I will keep it. One, one, one. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Let's see 16. Let's go! Let's go! That's how I like it. Let's go. Okay, with 24 crit rate, after being completely destroyed by the previous rolls. Almost 25 crit damage, but it rolled a 7, like flat 7. That's good. That's a good piece. That, for my Ganyu, is a very, very good piece. Not a big loss, actually. No. So, this one becomes fodder, and now we pray. But we want to see a lot of crit damage, not other things. We ended up one in mastery, one in crit damage, one in attack. We can go to 16. Another crit damage roll, that's very good. I think this one will go to 20. Yeah. Yeah, if I have enough materials, I will bring it to 20. Pray that it goes to crit damage again. Energy recharge will be fine as well. Oh my god! This is phenomenal! That was exceptional.